So that is one way to pick up the herpes simplex virus, which causes cold sores. And once you get it, it stays in your skin for life.